In 1968, a revolutionary piece of entertainment was written and played for the first time. It was the creation of an extraordinary British composer, Peter Townsend. It was performed by an incredible music group called The Who. It was titled Tommy. The unusual theme of the story immediately captured the imagination of an entire generation. Tommy became a classic, enjoyed by countless millions and performed by artists all over the world. Now, director Ken Russell with producer Robert Stigwood have embarked on what seemed to many an impossible goal: to make a movie of Tommy. They assembled some of the most important names in the international motion picture and music worlds. Columbia Pictures and Robert Stigwood are proud to announce Tommy, the movie.
The mother, Oliver Reed, the lover, Jack Nicholson, the doctor, Eric Clapton, the preacher, Tina Turner, the acid queen, Elton John, the pinball wizard, Keith Moon, Uncle Ernie, the music, The Who, Roger Daltrey, Tommy, your senses will never be the same. Tommy, the movie. Your senses will never be the same.